So there is a storm. You can go on a phase of storm if you don't take care of yourself. If you can recognize the sign of grave disease, you don't take any medication, you don't know anything, you can go on the phase called storming. Storm. So you got here a gland, okay? So the storm, when you go to the storm phase, it's also complication. So you got to monitor sign of heart failure. Because you don't know anything, you don't know even, you don't know if you got something wrong with you, you don't know anything. So, the sign of heart failure, shortness of breath. So, you got to know what's going on, because you can say you got COVID, it's not COVID. It's a storm from grave disease. You got a shortness of breath. Inflammation, like you have an ankle swollen. So, the COVID is sign of the COVID. You can get tiredness also from the COVID. You get inflammation also. Loss of appetite. It's why you got, usually you got a weight loss in grave disease. Weight loss. Even though you eat well, but when you go to the complication, you don't have appetite. You lost appetite. And then you start coughing. Coughing. So you can see you coughing, you think you got COVID, is from the storm. Coughing and then dizziness. Abdominal bloating, you can get diarrhea. Sleep disturbance, just like restlessness, from COVID. Sleep disturbance, you can't sleep. So it's only the storming from the grave disease. So it's why it's good to check if your doctor that can recognize what you have in the medical medication. Rapidly, quickly, to save your life. Because if the last threatening, because of the heart failure, you can get. So as soon as you get the medication, everything will be fine.